money, no clothes, no shoes. Trying to figure out what I'm gonna do about my rent, about my bills, about my aches and pains. But through it all, you kept making a way. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Even though I made mistakes, you left for me and never changed. I can't help but say thank you.
Trip was awesome. We got all kinds of stuff done. I got to help a bunch of people out. Working for Christ, it's wonderful. It's the most like most fulfilling thing you could ever do.
All the new experiences I learned, and just helping people, and how much like people have been through so much, and then you just like pick up some boards for them, and they're just like, thank you, Jesus. You know, it's just awesome. And the people we met are just really cool, and it's just sweet to see like teenagers that could go smoke and drink and stuff are out here praising God and doing His work. So it's pretty sweet.
His feet are hurting.
He didn't wear any shoes like his daddy told him.
We got cool. We don't have all this butt stuff.
This room is exciting. Sure it is.
I think I'd have to go with just seeing Annette's face after we didn't see her for a long time. So then we drove out there, went off our way, we see her, and it's like, wow. You know, there's some people out there that really appreciate things that we can do for them. And it's all worth it to come down here just for one person.
Getting to come down here and just getting to help these people and like seeing like all they've been through and like the damage that's still here even a year later, and like how thankful they are even after all they've been through.
I'm hoping to get it clean so we can use it. It would be so helpful.
Pomelo here.
Okay.
Using Clorox cleanup on this shower here.
I found different jobs that was definitely suited for me. She's the one with the color coordination. I'm not too good at that. Talking to the lady today and yesterday was definitely very moving to me. She was a mother of seven, and we got to chat a lot about our children. And it was very, very overwhelming to her, to me. And she raised seven children.
Given me so much.
Serving with believers, serving with other believers in the family, your church family, just brings a bond. Just brings a bond together like no other. You feel more, you know, closer, more relationship with people that you feel like you barely knew before, but now they're more like your family. I hope to take this back with me and to serve my neighbors and my family and my community.
Okay, I guess just the way people needed a lot of simple things. To me, it just like something as simple as drywall that everyone takes for granted is such a huge thing. And I know that in our community, we need that too.
This mission trip has really been awesome. I mean, we've been able to help a couple people out. We were doing a bunch of drywall with them, all together as brothers and sisters. And it's just been cool because I've been able to get closer to my friends and just grow in my relationship with them.
The best part of the trip for me was when we went to Mrs. Marshall's house, and just to see how thankful she was for everything that we did for her. She had a daughter who was in New Orleans who had lost everything, and she didn't focus on all the things that all her family had lost and all the damage. She was so focused on being thankful for what she did have, and that was what impacted me the most about this trip.
Everybody be nice. Always look up and always think of this. This is my scripture in life. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. And I will lift up mine eyes unto the hills, from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord, which made heaven and earth. Everybody be sweet. I love you.